I'm Alec Murray, Head of Forestry for Glennon Brothers UK. There are two sawmills here in Scotland. We normally produce a range of timber products for the construction and fencing markets. As always, the health, safety and well-being of our employees is our absolute top priority, and we are strictly complying with best government advice. In the interest of the national emergency, the focus of our production has now shifted to pallet wood to help transport essential items such as food, pharmaceuticals and even medical devices. We also produce sawmill residues for the biomass energy sector and for the production of wood pellets, which in turn are used to heat hospitals and nursing homes. All of these timber products are absolutely essential in the national fight against COVID-19. We are immensely proud of our team here in Scotland and all that they are doing to maintain the vital wood supply chain. On behalf of the sawmilling sector, we hope you and your family stay safe for the weeks and months ahead.